go my name. I come from a company called Bono Consultants. Now, we work with businesses, like help them with compliance and a whole lot of entrepreneurship skills that we work on. I've worked with, you know, especially these groups, like small business to medium-sized business, from like, I think we registered our company in 2008. So now, over the years, I've worked with hundreds of small businesses. And really today, what I just want to share with you guys, it's more of my experience working with small business and what do I find to be, you know, the one thing that helps them grow. That's really what I want to talk to you guys about. But before that, like Tata Willowe, what I have a conversation, I don't want to be just talking to out of form, the talk, talking to you guys. I want us to talk with each other. So what I want you to hear, give us a little feeling of now. So far, how much of a business they have, or if not business they have, business in general, small business in general, what do you think is what's stopping them to grow? On a right or wrong answer, business somebody could have different things to do with it, or with this, but I'm not going to talk to business in your house. How share a man? Hey, I can say with a guy, with a guy, with a 100,000, or with a 50,000, with a 10,000. What is it that will make your business out? Maybe say, oh, but now, 1 million per month, or 1 million per year. Keying went on and now, keying is no more a year stop. I mean, people can say anything, and we can be, someone can say, the government, you know, someone can say, foreigners, you know, foreigners. You block a business, it can be anything. Someone like a navy, you know, one lawyer, that's a business like a lawyer. You know, or a one bachelor, one rat, you know, or a bachelor, paratama, anything. I just want to hear, let's just talk, you know, and feel free to not discuss. I don't know who's talking. Keep bringing me alone, you know. Is anyone about to go on? And I want us to have a conversation because. It will help when we know it. Team in your house, team in your was tracking like I know business in your house. And I think it will make conversation even more meaningful. And don't feel shy. You know, about what business, we try to empower and we help out. Yeah. Okay, let's start track.